virus cases hit new high here in Singapore, mostly from foreign workers. Now the case here is 4,427, getting higher than expectedly from the foreign workers in the dorms. This is the new rule here in Singapore. One must wear a mask when outside their homes, or you will get fined. Japan is 9,000 COVID cases. Indonesia cases fears peak in May with 100,000 cases and 1,000 deaths. Jokowi pushes for greater transparency in countries' COVID-19 fight. There were 9,220 confirmed cases and nearly 200 deaths nationwide in Japan.